Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over how to display the entire path of a file name inside of the Excel title bar. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. Here is just a sample Excel file. And if I look up here in the title bar, I can see just the name of this file. But what if I could put the full path of the location of this file on the title bar so that I know right where this file is coming from? I can do that by creating a really simple macro. So if I hit Alt F11 or Alt Function F11, if your keyboard requires you to hold down the function key, I can see right here that this is the current document that I'm working with, the Intro to Excel Outline. .xlsx. So I'm going to double click on this workbook and I'm going to create a subroutine that will show me the full path to the file on my title bar. So let's start by creating a subroutine. I'm going to use the word sub and just call it display file path and hit enter. And if I indent, I'm going to type active window dot caption equals active workbook dot full name. I will copy this one line of code in the description of this video below, but also you can download a copy of this workbook if you want to play around with it yourself. And then I'm going to close this window right here with this big X at the top. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So if I go back to Excel, please note up here again that this is only the file name. So if I go to View, Macros, I can select this macro right here and just hit Run. And you can now see that the full file path is right here. And as with any macro, you could put a button on this workbook if you would like to run that macro just with the click of a button, or you can go up to View, Macros, and run that macro. Also keep in mind that if I leave this workbook open and I go to File, New Blank Workbook, so if I just go to File, Save As, and let's just say I save this as Book 2, now when I go to View, Macros, and I run that macro, you can see I now have the whole file path up here in this one as well. So as long as I have the workbook with that macro open in the background, I can run that macro for any workbook I would like. One more thing to keep in mind, I'm going to close this one. And you can see right here that I have saved this as an XLSX. I will need to go to File, Save As, Browse, and I will need to change this file type to an XLSM in order to keep the code for that macro inside of my workbook. So go ahead and make sure you have saved this as an XLSM instead of just an XLSX, and just hit the save button. And when you close this workbook, that macro will always be available to you. But if you keep it as the XLSX, then you will lose the work you put into writing that macro. So hopefully that gives you a quick introduction on how to display the entire path of a file inside of Microsoft Excel. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions, and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.